As far as rinse off soap goes, pH level is nothing more than a marketing scheme, and I'm gonna prove it to you. Have you ever wondered why all of a sudden pH balanced soap is everywhere? Companies are marketing the quote-unquote perfect pH level soap, trying to convince everyone that it keeps skin healthy, but it's all just a marketing scheme. First, pH does not indicate how harsh or mild a product is. Tap water even has a pH of 7, and this body wash has a pH of 5.3. So even if you're using the quote-unquote perfect pH balanced soap, the cleanser mixes with water and the product's pH level is immediately changed. Diluting a product with water will make an acidic pH less acidic and an alkali pH less alkali. It's basically going to make the body wash's pH level more neutral. Your skin, or rather your acid mantle, has a natural pH of about 5.5. The acid mantle is a fine film that acts as a barrier and regulates oil and water. When bathing, your acid mantle's pH slightly fluctuates, then returns to normal as quickly as 15 minutes later. So even if you used a highly acidic or highly alkaline product, it wouldn't change the natural pH of your acid mantle. So, when should pH be considered? A few examples are if you're working with a preservative that works in a specific pH range, but then again, you could just use a preservative that doesn't require a specific pH level to work. Another example is to alter the consistency of a surfactant-based emulsion. Like if you're trying to thicken the emulsion using table salt, the pH level needs to be in a specific range to get a viscous solution. Your skin, or acid mantle, balances pH on its own. If your skin feels good after using a product, keep using it. If it's dried out or too oily, then switch or try something new. Just know that the pH level of the soap that you're using has nothing to do with these results. Check out the description for more information and links for further reading.